Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. Among these startups is Spero Energy, whose one-step catalytic process could benefit the flavor and fragrance industry and commercial producers of cellulosic ethanol. The technology was discovered in the laboratory of Mahdi Abu-Omar, the R.B. Wetherill Professor of Chemistry and Professor of Chemical Engineering at Purdue University.
The major challenges that the flavor and fragrance industry faces today are the fact that most of their products come from petroleum. There's an opportunity now to make these same products from renewable sources such as wood and biomass. This gives a tremendous advantage to the industry by being able to be more efficient in making these products, more environmentally friendly, and at a great competitive price. The production of cellulosic ethanol today is not as efficient as it could be. The major reason for that is lignin, a major component of the wood and the biomass, is not being utilized. Lignin is 20 to 30% of the wood weight, and it's 40% of the energy, and it's also known to inhibit the production of bioethanol. This results in the process being less efficient and not cost competitive as it could be.
The research conducted by Abu-Omar and his team has led to the solution that is being commercialized by Spero Energy.
The Spero Energy process converts lignin from wood into two products, dihydroeugenol, which is a high-value chemical used in the flavor and fragrance industry, and lignin-free material, which is ready for biofuel production. Spero will generate revenue by converting low-value waste wood into high-value chemicals that are used in the flavor and fragrance industry. This high-value chemical market will be used as a stepping stone to reach the larger transportation biofuels market.
Spero Energy has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation and has begun promoting it to state, regional, and federal resources.
At Spero Energy, we're focusing now on scaling up our technology to the tens of pounds scale, validating the products for the flavor and fragrance industry, and seeking joint ventureship with a chemical company that has the know-how in manufacturing. We hope to enter the marketplace in the next year or so, and out 3 years from now, we hope our technology will have an impact on the larger volume biofuels market.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.